We have learned about the beginning sound of the word and the ending sound of the word. Now, we are going to learn about the vowel sound. Okay, let us see few words. Which picture is this? Yes, it is cap. So, now what is the sound of this word? Yes, it is k-a-p, cap. Okay, now let us see. When the beginning sound is k, the letter is c. When the ending sound is p, the letter is p. What about the middle sound? K, a, p, a. Which vowel comes here? Yes, it is a. The a vowel says eh. Okay, so k, a, p, cap. C, a, p, cap. Okay, now next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is bib. Okay, what is the sound of this word? B, e, b. So here, when the beginning sound is b, the letter is b. When the ending sound is b, the letter is again b. What about the vowel sound? That is middle sound. It is b, e, b. Yes, this letter is I. This vowel I says E. Okay, so b, e, b, bib. B, I, b, bib. Okay, now next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is box. Yes, now what is the sound of this word? Yes, it is b-o-x, box. Okay, now let us see. When the beginning sound is b, the letter is b. When the ending sound is x, the letter is x. What is the middle sound? It is b, o, x, o. So the letter is? Yes, it is o. The vowel o. O says o. Okay, now next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is bird. So, what is the sound of this word? It is? Yes, it is b-a-d. Okay, now let us see. B-a-d. When the beginning sound is b, the letter is b. The ending sound is d, letter is d. What about the middle sound? B, a, d. A. Which letter? Yes, it is u. U vowel. U says a. Okay. So, b, a, d, bud. B, u, d, bud. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is then. So, what is the sound of this word? Yes, it is the a n. So, let us see. The beginning sound is the and the ending sound is n. Here it is d and here it is n. So, which letter comes here? The vowel is? When the sound is d, a, n. Which vowel? Yes, it is E. D E N. Then the N. Then. Okay. Now next one. What is it? Yes, it is gun. So, what is the sound of this word? Yes, it is G-A-N. Okay, now let us see. G-A-N. When the sound is G, the letter is G. When the sound is N, the letter is N. What about the middle sound? G, A, N. The sound is A. Which letter? Yes, here it is U. The vowel U. So, G, A, N, gun. And G, U, N, gun. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is fox. So, what is the sound of this word? Yes, it is fox. So, here the beginning sound is f and the ending sound is x. So, the letter is f and the ending letter is x. So, what about the middle sound? It is fox. So, the vowel is? Yes, it is O. The O says O. Okay. So, fox, fox. F-O-X, fox. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is lead. So, what is the sound of this word? Yes, it is L-E-D. So, here L-E-D. When the beginning sound is L, the letter is L. When the ending sound is D, the letter is D. What about the middle sound? L-E-D. E. Which letter? Yes. Here it is I. The vowel is I. L-I-D. Lead. L-E-D. Lead. Okay. Now next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is the map. So, what is the sound of this map word? It is M-A-P, map. Okay, let us see. M-A-P. M is the sound of M is letter M. The sound of P is P. What about the middle sound? M, A, P. It is A. So, what is the letter? It is A. Very good. So, M, A, P, map. M, A, P, map. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is peg. So, what is the sound of this word? Yes, it is P-E-G. Okay, so let us see. When the beginning sound is P, the letter is P. When the ending sound is G, the letter is G. And the middle sound is E, the letter is yes, it is E. P-E-G, peg. P-E-G, peg. Okay, now next one. Which picture? Yes, it is Jam. So, what is the sound of this word? It is J-A-M, jam. Okay, now let us see. J-A-M. When the sound is J, the letter is J. When the ending sound is M, the letter is M. When the middle sound is A, what is the letter? Yes, it is A. Very good. So here it is J-A-M, jam. J-A-M, jam. Okay. Now next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is dig. So, what is the sound of this dig word? D-E-G. Very good. Now, when the sound is D, the letter is D. When the ending sound is G, the letter is G. What about the middle sound? D, E, G, E. Which letter? Yes, here the vowel is I. So, D, E, G, dig. D, I, G, dig. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is dog. So, the sound of dog word is D-O-G. Very good. So, let us see. When the sound is D, the letter is D. And ending sound is G, the letter is G. What about the middle sound? D-O-G. The vowel is? Yes, it is O. The dog, dog. D-O-G, dog. Okay. Now, next one. Now, what is it? Yes, it is the picture of cup. So, what is the sound of it? It is correct. It is K-A-P. So, when the K is here, the letter is C. And when the P is here, the letter is P. What about the middle sound? K, A, P, A. Which vowel? Yes, it is U. C, U, P, cup. K, A, P, cup. Okay. Now, next one. Now, which picture is this? It is bed. So, what is the sound of this word? Yes, it is B-E-D. Okay. Now, let us see. When the beginning sound is B, the letter is B. When the ending sound is D, the letter is D. But when the middle sound is A, what is the sound? A, which letter? Yes, it is vowel E. Very good. So here it is B-E-D, bed. B-E-D, bed. Okay. Now next one. Now what is it? Yes, this is gum. So, what is the sound of this word? Yes, it is G-A-M. So, let us see. When the beginning sound is G, the letter is G. When the ending sound is M, the letter is M. What about the middle sound? It is A. So, the vowel is? Yes, it is U. G-A-M, gum. G-U-M, gum. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is fog. So, what is the sound of this word? It is F-O-G. So, let us see. F-O-G. When the beginning sound is F, the letter is F. When the ending sound is G, the letter is G. And when the middle sound is O, the vowel is? Yes, it is O. So here, F-O-G, fog. F-O-G, fog. Okay. Now next one. Now, what is it? Yes, it is the picture of lip. So, what is the sound of it? It is L-E-P. L-E-P. So, when the sound is L, the letter is L. When the sound is P, the letter is P. What about the middle sound? Middle sound is E. So, the letter is? Yes, it is the vowel I. So, here it is L-I-P, lip. L-I-P, lip. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is cat. Okay. Now, what is the sound of this word? It is? Very good. It is K-A-T, cat. So, let us see. When the soft K is there, the letter is C. When the T sound is there, the letter is T. What about the middle sound? Middle sound is A. So, what is the letter? Which vowel comes here? It is A. Very good. K at a cat. C-A-T, cat. Okay. Now, next one. Which color is this? Yes, it is red. So, what is the sound of this word? Yes, it is R-A-D. Red. Okay. Now, let us see. When the beginning sound is R, the letter is R. When the ending sound is D, the letter is D. What about the middle sound? It is A. So, what is the sound is A? The letter is? Yes, it is vowel E. So, here it is R-A-D, red. R-E-D, red. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is hat. So, what is the sound of this word? It is H-A-T, hat. Now, see. When the sound is H, the letter is H. When the sound is T, the letter is T. What about the middle sound? H, A, T. So, the vowel is? Yes, it is A. So, H, A, T, hat. H, A, T, hat. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? It is fig. So, what is the sound of this word? It is F-I-G. So, let us see. When the letter is F, the sound is F. Okay. When the letter is G, the sound is G. What about this middle sound? It is F-I-G. E. Which vowel? It is I. F-I-G, fig. F-I-G, fig. Okay. Now next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is rod. So, what is the sound of it? It is dr or the. So, when the beginning sound is r, the letter is r. When the ending sound is d, the letter is d. And when the middle sound is o, the letter is, yes, it is vowel o. So here it is rod, rod, r-o-d, rod. Okay. Now next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is sun. So, what is the sound of this word? It is s-a-n, n. So, s. When the sound is s, the letter is s. When the sound is n, n, the letter is n. And when the sound is a, sa, a, na, the vowel is, yes, it is u. Sa, a, na, sun, s, u, n, sun. Okay, now next one. What is it? Yes, it is a picture of face. So, what is the sound of it? It is f-a-z. Okay. So, here it is f. So, the letter is f. The ending sound is z. So, the letter is z. What about the middle sound? It is a. So, the letter is, yes, it is vowel E. F-E-Z, fez, F-E-Z, fez. Okay. Now next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is the picture of hut. So, what is the sound of this word? It is H-A-T. So, here H is the beginning sound. So, the letter is H and the ending sound is T. So, the letter is T. And when the middle sound is A, 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 T. So, the vowel is, yes, it is U. H, A, T, hut. Okay. H, U, T, hut. Now, next one. What is it? It is hot. So, what is the sound of this word? It is correct. It is h o t. So, here h, when the beginning sound is h, the letter is h. When the ending sound is t, the letter is t. What about the middle sound? It is O. The letter is, yes, the vowel O. The letter O. H-O-T, hot. H-O-T, hot. Okay. Now next one. Which animal is this? Yes, it is pig. So, what is the sound of this word? It is P, E, G. So, here, P is the beginning sound. So, the letter is P. G is ending sound. So, the letter is G. What about the middle sound? It is E, P, E, G. So, the vowel is, yes, it is I. P-I-G, pig. P-I-G, pig. Okay. Now next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is the picture of them. So, what is the sound of this word? Correct. It is the am a them. Okay. So, here the letter is D. And the sound is ma. The letter is M. And when the sound is E, the letter is yes, A. The vowel A. The am a them. D-A-M, them. Okay. Now next one. Which number is this? Yes, it is 10. So, what is the sound of this number? This word? It is T-A-N. So, here T is the beginning sound or letter. So, the sound is T, the letter is T. The sound is N, N, the letter is N. What about the middle sound? It is T, A, N. So, here it is the vowel E. T, E, N, 10. T, A, N, 10. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is the picture of man. So, what is the sound of this word? It is man, man. Okay. So, ma, the letter is M. Na, the letter is N. What about the middle? Yes, the middle sound is A. So, the letter is which vowel? Yes, it is A. M-A-N, man. M-A-N, man. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is hit. So, what is the sound of this word? It is H-E-T. So, let us see. When the beginning sound is H, the letter is H. When the ending sound is T, the letter is T. When the middle sound is E, the letter is? Yes, it is I. The vowel I. So, here H eat a hit. H-I-T hit. Okay, now next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is top. So, what is the sound of this word? It is top. Top. So, T. When the sound is T, the letter is T. When the sound is P, the letter is P. And when the sound is T or P, or the letter is O. Here it is T O P, top. T O P, top. Okay. Now next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is a picture of bun. So, what is the sound of it? It is B-A-N-A, bun. So, here B, when the sound is B, the letter is B. When the sound is N, the letter is N. And when the sound is A, the vowel is? Yes, it is U. The vowel U. B-A-N, bun. B-U-N, bun. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is a picture of hen. So, what is the sound of it? It is H-E-N, hen. So, here H, When the sound is H, the letter is H. When the sound is N, na, the letter is N. And when the sound is E, the letter is? Yes, it is E. The vowel E. H, N, hen. H, E, N, hen. Okay. Now next one. Which object is this? Yes, it is jug. So, what is the sound of it? It is J-A-G. So, let us see. J. When the sound is J, the letter is J. When the sound is G, the letter is G. And when the sound is A, which vowel? Which letter? It is? Yes, it is U. J-A-G, jug. J-U-G, jug. Okay. Now, next one. What is she doing in this picture? Yes, it is hop. So, what is the sound of this word? It is H-O-P. Hop. So, here, when the sound is H, the letter is H. When the sound is P, the letter is P. And when the sound is O, the letter is? Yes, it is vowel O. H-O-P, hop. H-O-P, hop. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? It is pin. So, what is the sound of this word? It is P-I-N. So, here, P. The sound is P. The letter is P. When the sound is N, na, the letter is N. When the middle sound is E, which letter comes here? It is? Yes, vowel I. P-I-N, pin. P-I-N, pin. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? It is guess. So, what is the sound of this word? It is G-A-S. So, here, when the sound is G, the letter is G. When the sound is S, the letter is S. What about the middle sound? G, S, guess. So, here it is. Yes, the middle sound is A. What is the letter? Yes, it is A. Vowel A. G, S, guess. G, A, S, guess. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? It is web. So, the sound of this word is W-E-B. Okay. So, here, when the sound is W, the letter is W. When the sound is B, the letter is B. When the sound is A, the letter is yes, it is vowel E. So, here it is whatever web, W-E-B, web. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? It is pad. So, what is the sound of this word? It is P-A-D, pad. Okay. So, when the sound is P, the letter is P. When the sound is D, the letter is D. What about the middle sound? It is P, A, D, A. So, the letter is? Yes, it is A. P, A, D, pad. P, A, D, pad. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? It is fin. So, what is the sound of this word? Yes, it is F, F, E, M, N. So, here, when the beginning sound is F, F, the letter is F. When the ending sound is N, N, the letter is N. What about the middle sound? It is E. So, the letter is? Yes, it is I. The vowel I. F-I-N, fin. F-I-N, fin. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is the picture of dot. So, what is the sound of this word? Yes, it is D or T, dot. So, here, when the sound is D, the letter is D. When the sound is T, the letter is T. And when the sound is O, the letter is? Yes, it is O. So, here, O, D or T, dot. D O T dot. Okay. Now next one. Which picture is this? It is bug. So what is the sound of it? It is b a g. Okay. So here when the sound is b, the letter is b. When the sound is g, the letter is G. What about the middle sound? B, A, G, A. Which vowel? It is U. B, A, G, bug. B, U, G, bug. Okay. Now next one. Which picture is this? It is jet. So, what is the sound of this word? It is J-E-T, jet. So, here, when the sound is J, the letter is J. When the sound is T, the letter is T. What about the middle sound? J-E-T, E, the letter is? Yes, it is E, vowel E. So, here it is. J-E-T, jet. J-E-T, jet. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is picture of mud. So, what is the sound of this word? It is M-A-D. So, here. M-M-A. Letter is M. D, the letter is D. The middle sound M, A, D, A. So the letter is? Yes, it is U. The vowel U. M, A, D, mud. M, U, D, mud. Okay. Now next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is log. So, what is the sound of this word? It is L-O-G. So, here it is. When the sound is L, the letter is L. When the sound is G, the letter is G. Middle sound is O, the letter is O. So, here it is log, log, L-O-G, log. So, next one. Which picture is this? It is rib. So, what is the sound of this word? It is R-E-B. So, here, R. R, R, R. B. B. Middle sound. The middle vowel is. When the sound is E, the vowel is I. R I B rib. R I B rib. Okay. Now next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is tag. So, what is the sound of it? It is T-A-G. So, here, when the first sound, beginning sound is T, the letter is T. When the ending sound is G, the letter is G. What about the middle sound? It is T-A-G, tag, A. So, the letter is A. Yes, vowel A. T-A-G, tag. T-A-G, tag. Okay. Now, next one. Which picture is this? Yes, it is pet. So, what is the sound of it? It is P-A-T. Pet. Okay. So, when the beginning sound is P, the letter is P. When the ending sound is T, the letter is P. When the middle sound is A, the letter is. Yes, it is the vowel E. P-E-T, pet. P-E-T, pet. Okay. Friends, sometimes when you pair a vowel with letter R, there is a new sound. So, today we are going to learn about first AR sound, okay? So, here the vowel A. With the help of vowel A, we create a new sound, that is with the help of letter R also. So, here B A R bar. B A R bar. The next is C A R car. C A R car. The next is F A R far. F A R far. The next is J A R jar. J A R jar. We will repeat B A R bar. C A R car, F-A-R, far, and J-A-R, jar. Now, we are going to see the four vowels together. Here it is E, I, O, and U. Look here, whenever the letter R is attached with these vowels, the sound is same, but the spellings are different. Okay. So now let us see the examples. Okay. Now let us see the examples of ER sound. Here it is. After. After. Okay. Now next. Here. Greater. Greater. Okay. Now next. Person. Person. Okay. Next. Her. Her. Next. Utter. Utter. Now we will repeat. After, greater, person, her, and utter. Now let us see the examples of IR sound. Okay. IR sound. The first one is B I R D. Bird. Bird. The next is D I R T. Dirt. Dirt. The next is S H I R T, shirt. S H I R T, shirt. The next is S K I R T, skirt. Skirt. Now we will repeat. Bird, dirt, shirt and skirt. Now let us see the OR sound. The first one is worm. Worm. The next is work. Work. The next is worship. Worship. The next is world. World. Now we will repeat. Worm, work, worship and world. Now see the UR sound. Okay. The word is B U R N, burn. B U R N, burn. The next is C H U R C H, church. Church. The next is H U R T, hurt. Hurt. The next is T U R N, turn. Turn. The next is N U R S E, nurse. Nurse. Now we will repeat. Burn, church, hurt, turn and nurse. Whenever the letter R is attached with the vowel O, there will be the two sound. One we have already seen. Now let us see the next one. Okay. The first one is C O R N, corn. C O R N, corn. The next one is H O R S E, horse. H O R S E, horse. The next is H O R N, horn. H O R N, horn. The next is F O R K, fork. F O R K, fork. The next is S T O R Y, story. S T O R Y, story. Now we will repeat. Corn, horse, horn, fork and story. Let us do some exercise of AR sound. I will show you some pictures and you have to name it with the help of AR sound. Arm. A R M, arm. Next one. Barn. B A R N. Next one. Car. C A R. Next one. Dart. D A R T. Next one. Jar. J A R. I will show you some pictures and you have to find out those words having UR sound. Burn. B U R N. Turn. T U R N. Curb. C U R B. Fur. F U R. Church. C H U R C H. I will show you few pictures and you have to name it with OR sound. Corn. C O R N. Horn. H O R N. Acorn. A C O R N. Fork. F O R K. The next is story. S T O R Y. In this chapter, we have learned the friendship of our letter with the vowels A, E, I, O, U. Now, you have to keep in mind that OA has two different sounds. Okay, so practice hard and learn all these sounds.